Hi, good morning, mummies, and welcome to Mummy's Market Live. If you're busy shopping right now in the wonderful cold weather at home, you may have come across one of our brands on our website at mummiesmarket.com.sg called Love Emmy. Love Emmy is actually the world's first customizable breast pump brand, and I'm very happy to have Dre with us here. So Dre is a fellow mother of three. She's also a breastfeeding aficionado. And so Dre, please introduce yourself and tell us more about this wonderful brand.
Hello everyone, this is Dre from Love Amy. I am actually the breast pump consultant of Love Amy and also the developer behind Love Amy. So just to let you know a bit more about Love Amy. Love Amy is actually founded by a team of moms who each have their own breastfeeding issues. And together with these issues that we have gathered, we have developed Love Amy to help mummies make breastfeeding journey a more enjoyable one. So it's definitely by mums for mums.
Wow, excellent. I remember when I was pumping previously, I came across quite a few issues. And I think a few mothers who are already pumping or they're breastfeeding, they also find that they come across these type of issues. Like for example, they have sore nipples because for example, their breast shield doesn't fit very well. Or like, for example, we also get blocked ducts because we never clear properly when we are pumping. And that could also be due to the wrong breast shield size or maybe the wrong method of pumping. And then because of that, then we have low milk supply and the supply is affected. And then I also remember the most traumatic thing for me was at night, right? In the middle of the night, after my middle of night pump, I go and like want to transfer the milk from my pump bottle to the even to my feeding bottle or to breast milk bag, and then I very gong gong, right? Because it's in the middle of the night, and then I spill everything, 120 ml, psh, on the floor. I don't know whether you go through that or not. It's very heartache, lah. It's very heartache.
Yeah. So actually, just to let you know, you are not alone.
Okay.
A lot of the mummies are actually facing the same issues that you have. Sore nipples, and then of course the transfer of milk. So you have to be like a part-time bartender or this kind of issues.
Yeah.
And also unequal milk supply. And also sometimes it's like, I have mummies coming up to tell me, today I am very lucky because my baby only bite me like 6 times. Because yesterday my baby actually bite me like 12 times. So these are very, very common issues. So rest assured, you are not alone.
Okay, so basically what you've done is you've taken all the struggles and the problems from mums and channeled that into advice and into the development of Love Emmy. Is that right?
Yes, yeah. You're right. So what we actually do is we actually came up, before we even developed the breast pumps, we actually came up a list of issues that mummies are actually facing when they are actually breast pumping. So with this list, we came up with our own set of Love Emmy solution. So for example, right now, I'm going to introduce to you the world's first customizable breast pump. So in Love Amy, we have it in 4 simple steps. So first step, you get to choose your breast pump. We have the TaylorMade Pro double breast pump, which is a hospital-grade breast pump. So what this can do is actually, it has a special feature, which is the individual breast customization. So what this do is, it helps you to set different settings for your left side and your right side. So in the event, if you're actually latching and baby actually bite one side more and you are more injured on that side, what you can do is you can have lower suction strength for the injured side because it will not be that painful.
Yeah.
And on the other side, because there's no injury, you can actually maintain your suction strength because if you actually lower down the suction strength to try to accommodate to the weaker side, what happens is your healthy side becomes injured then because it starts to have blocked ducts, these kind of issues. And also, become less of milk.
Correct. It affects,
So, besides this individual breast customization that can do for like injuries, you can also use it for cases whereby you have unequal milk supply. I think that is a very, very common issue. So, sometimes my mom is coming up to tell me, like one side, they actually have less by half, less by 50% than the other side. So, this is actually quite, I don't think it is something nice to deal with. Of course, we would like it to be as equal as possible.
Correct.
So with the Love Amy individual breast customization on this TaylorMade Pro, you can actually choose stimulation on the weaker side to help stimulate the weaker side more so that it can be a bit more balanced, whereas expression on the normal side, that has more milk.
Right.
Yeah, so you can do different phases, which is like stimulation and expression or like deep expression and stimulation. And you can also do different vacuum strength at the same time too.
Mm.
Okay, so okay. This is actually our TaylorMade Pro hospital grade breast pump. And this is our made to travel, which is actually our personal use grade breast pump. It's not hospital grade. So what this can actually do is this one actually have a dual stimulation phase, which happens to be our world's first too. So with this dual stimulation phase, it helps mommy to actually better stimulate their nipples so that they can have their letdown coming faster. So instead of waiting like 5 minutes or 8 minutes, you can actually get the letdown come faster because if you get it come faster, you can empty your breast faster too.
Mm.
So both of these, in case you're wondering, which pump actually have the stronger pump suction? So just to let you know, both of these are at maximum strength of 340 mmHg. These happen to be the strongest in the market right now. So if you're looking for a very, very strong breast pump, you can consider both of these actually. And in the event if there is actually low battery, you can connect to a power bank or even a laptop and pump while you are charging.
Wow, that's very useful. Because on the go, you can just plug it into whatever you have, right? Your power bank, your
yes.
laptop, you were saying?
You do not need to look for a power socket.
Oh, very good, very good.
Okay, so after that, after your step one, which is choose your own breast pump, step two will be the custom fit for each breast. So we actually have 5 sizes of breast shoe. We have 19mm, 22mm, 24mm, 27mm, and 30mm. So all these breast shoes will be in one piece per box. So you just need to get one box for each side. So there's no wastage, there's no need to buy like one pair of every sizes. And also for this, how to actually custom fit your breast will be that you can just head on to our Love Amy website and download our nipple ruler, follow the instructions, and you get to measure the tip of your, the base of your nipple. So with that measurement, you can choose the size for your breast. And right. just to show you, our breast shoe is totally different from other breast shoes because ours is silicone. Mm. And it is really soft. So what this does is, a lot of mummies, they are actually, they have this feedback whereby when they are using other brands of breast shoes, they find that the plastic is very, it doesn't fit their breast. So when they are pumping, they actually realize that the milk keeps on flowing down their body.
Right.
Those are
right.
mistakes because it could have been inside your baby's tummy.
Mm.
So with this, what it does is it conforms to all breast shapes and sizes. And also, in the event, if you are actually worried that you have short nipples, inverted nipples, or flat nipples, okay? So this actually doesn't matter whichever nipples you have or even like smaller breasts or bigger breasts because we always have mummies asking us, what if I have smaller breasts? Can I still breast pump?
Correct.
So right now, what I'm going to do is, this is my TaylorMade Pro. Okay,
yes.
So this is actually just flat. There's no breast shape, there's no nipple shape. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use my Love Amy breast shoe and I'll just put it down here. And you see?
Wow.
It is actually holding on to my breast pump weight. So just to let you know, this is 524 grams.
Wow.
So what this does is, I am actually trying to show you that if such a flat surface, okay? So basically there's no breast shape, there's no nipple shape, and yet it can still
hold on so well.
The breast pump. So basically, when it's on your breast, it doesn't matter how big or how small the breast is.
Mm.
We are actually the world's first that actually doesn't matter on what breast shapes and sizes.
Right.
Okay, so that is actually our breast shape. It actually conforms to your breast so that there's no air pockets.
Mm.
So you don't need to worry about milk flowing down. And it's definitely very comfortable because it's really soft.
It looks very comfortable and soft, yeah.
Yes, it is. And next, we actually have our step three. So after you choose the breast shoe for each individual side, you can actually proceed to choose your T-joint. This is our Love Amy T-joint.
Mm.
We have it to fit many, many white neck bottles that are common in the market. For example, Philips Avent. We also have like Pigeon, NAM, Tommy Tippie, or even Keegan with the bottle converter. Okay, so all you need to do is just choose the T-joint according to the milk bottle that you are planning to feed your baby, and you can pump directly to the bottle. So what it does is you can just feed your baby immediately after you pump. There's no wastage because you do not need to do any transferring.
No spillage, no spillage. Right? Yes, correct. Correct.
Okay. So basically, all you need to do is just connect the brush shoe to the T-joint, okay, and fit it to the milk bottle of your choice. And then you have our breast pump three-step system. So we have the last step. So basically, yes, that is our water step. So as you know, Love Amy is a customizable breast pump system. So even our bottle stand is also customizable.
Right.
So what it does is, because some milk bottles at the bottom of the bottle, it may be a bit wider, some bottles may be a bit more narrower. So what you can do is, our bottle stands, you can actually adjust it. So you can see down here, I'm actually making it tighter so that it can actually fit even smaller bottles.
Right. Okay.
There you see. Okay, so from what you see down here, we actually have the breast pump, whereby you can customize to your own preference. We also have the breast shoe, whereby you can customize according to your nipple sizes, each on each side. And then we have the T-joint, which allows you to customize according to the milk bottle of your choice and our bottle stand. So this is our Love Amy 4-step system.
Wow, thanks for sharing, Dre. Now for mummies, if you're already interested to get this, don't forget to head on to our mummiesmarket.com.sg website and search for Love Amy, where you can actually get the tailor-made Pro Double Breast Pump Bundle. And we also have the Made to Travel Double Breast Pump Bundle as well, which comes with all these wonderful gifts. And before you do that, remember Dre's tips of measuring each individual nipple using the nipple measurement guide on the Love Amy website, because everything about Love Amy is customizable, even right down to the breast. So I like how each breast has a different breast shield size. Each breast you can customize the suction that you want to pump, and even the stimulation phase as well. Am I right?
Yes, you're right.
Yes. Okay, so okay, before we proceed any further, I've got some questions from the floor already from some mums who are watching us. Okay, one mum wants to know, may I know the travel version, I think, which is the Made to Travel. Is it the same suction power as the normal one? I mean, as your TaylorMade Pro?
So basically, for both our breast pumps, if you are looking at the pump suction strength, both of them are at 340 mmHg at the maximum suction strength. So both of them are equally strong. And they happen to be the strongest in the whole market right now at 340.
Okay. And we have another question from another mummy. Should the cup cover the whole breast for better suction and to pump more milk? I think she means the breast shield. Should it cover the entire breast? Or
okay. So basically for our breast shield, so what it does is, as long as you actually place it on your breast, it will already conform to whatever shape you have.
Right.
It will naturally conform to it. So like what I mentioned just now, so for example, this is a flat surface, so it actually goes according to the shape of your breast. So you do not need to worry about that. It will automatically fit your breast shape.
Okay. And we have another question here. What kind of position do I need to be in order to pump without leaking? So
that's a very good question. I think that will also happen because other breast pumps, their breast shoes are actually plastic.
Right.
So when they move a little and the milk will start to flow down.
Yes.
So for Love Amy, what happens is, let me just show you again on the flat surface. So what happens when you're pumping, it is okay if you were to bend. So for example, you can actually bend in front to take something, or you, like for me, I actually play snake and ladder with my child while I am actually pumping.
Multitasking.
So really, really flexible.
Okay. Okay, so hope that reassures you, mummy. You can be in any position and you don't have to be worried about any leakage because it conforms directly to the breast. And another mum is asking if it's adaptable to Medela bottles for the T-joint.
Because our T-joints are actually for white neck bottles. So if you want to adapt it to Medela bottles, you will need to get the converter for Medela bottles to convert it to a white neck.
Right.
And I also saw a question on the noise level.
Yes.
So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to show you the noise level. Okay. So this is our TaylorMade Pro. Okay. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to just switch it on.
Okay. Let's have a hear.
So there you see. So what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to go to any random setting. So as you can see, we have three phases: stimulation, expression, and deep expression. Okay. So what I'm going to do is, this is at level one. This is the noise level. Okay? So what happens is I'm going to increase the suction strength. Okay? So what you'll be hearing is it is of the same noise level no matter which level I am going for. So as you can hear, they are actually, regardless of whichever suction strength, it's all the same, and also they are actually one of the quietest pumps in the market too.
Yeah, it's quite quiet. I can't really hear from here. Even when you press to like up to 6 or so, I don't really hear a difference in the sound.
Okay. This is very important because in the event, if you actually want to use the breast pump while your baby is sleeping beside you,
yes,
you won't wake your baby up. Because you know some breast pumps, the moment you switch on the pump and go your baby's eyes just open up.
Yeah, that's a nightmare for any mom. Okay, we just have 4 more questions from the floor. So we have a mom is asking here, can the T-joint connect to a pump bag instead of a bottle? And do you need any other adapter for that?
So basically for the T-joint to actually connect to a milk bag, so you will actually need a milk bag converter, which actually there are some brands that have it, or you can just very easily find it online.
Okay.
So you can just get our white neck T-joint, because we have many, many T-joints. So you just need to get our white neck T-joint and get the milk bag adapter for white necks, and you can directly pump into your milk bag straight away.
Okay. Another mom is, I think, you know, she wants to either get the travel or the tailor-made version. So she's asking what is the main difference between the two.
Okay, so first of all, the size difference, actually, it is not really huge difference. It's just a very, very small little difference. It's about like 2 cm difference, okay? So besides the size, the weight itself, our made to travel is actually at 224 grams, whereas our TaylorMade Pro, which is the hospital grade, is actually at 524 grams. So the difference is about like 300 grams. Okay, so besides the size and the weight, if you are actually a first-time mommy, I would highly recommend you to go for the TaylorMade Pro, especially if you are planning to latch your babies, because something about babies is you never know when they bite you and how serious the latching injuries is going to be. So we will highly recommend to go for this one, because only the TaylorMade Pro has the individual breast customization, whereby I can do different settings on the in the event of injuries.
Right, okay.
Yes, so for the made to travel, it is actually more for moms on the go. Yes, so for example, you need a smaller pump because you already have a bigger pump at home and you just want one pump for you to actually bring it out. More compact, more lighter, then you may actually consider the made to travel.
Okay, and another mom is also asking, she's planning for the future already. So she's asking about replacement parts, if any. Are they all purchasable separately? Like you can purchase them easily on the website?
Yes, definitely. You can actually very easily get our spare parts from like Mothercare stores and selected Kitty Palace stores, and also our online stores also on Lazada, Shopee, all this. Yes.
Yes, and hopefully on Mummy's Market as well. Okay, yeah, and then yes. All right, how does this compare with S1?
Okay, so it's actually different. So when you're talking about Spectra S1, it's actually a hospital-grade breast pump. So I will compare it to our hospital-grade breast pump to TaylorMade Pro.
Yes.
So first of all, the size difference, I think it's actually pretty big difference.
Yeah.
Because the Spectra S1 is much bigger. So this is way smaller. This is 524 grams. So it's about like more than 50% smaller and lighter. And also, Spectra only have two phases, which is the stimulation and expression. Okay, whereas for Love Amy, we have 3 phases. So besides stimulation, when there's no milk, you can use it. Expression, when there's milk,
letdown.
You have a letdown, you can use the expression mode.
Yeah.
Love Amy actually have the world's first deep expression phase. So what it does is, because a lot of mommies, when they use the expression phase, they realize that they still can't empty their breast well.
Yes.
They still have blockers.
Yes.
So this deep expression phase is specially engineered, specially made to help mommies to extract and empty the breast much more better. So what it does is it goes deep into the breast to empty the breast. So what you get is fattier milk, more milk, and emptier breast. So you don't, right. you don't need to worry about like blood guts, this kind of issues, because it is specially designed to help to empty your breast much better and also faster too.
Right. Okay, wow, we still have questions coming in, Dre. Are you ready for them?
I'm ready.
Okay. I think somebody wants to hear what's the noise level of the maid to travel.
Ah,
yes.
Okay, so this is my maid to travel.
Yeah.
Okay, the same thing. For all the Love Amy breast pumps, what happens is even if you were to change the suction spring, okay, so the noise level will still be the same.
Okay.
So let me just show you. So right now I'm going to switch the pump on. Okay. So right now I'm going to just do it at any phase. Okay, so down here you can see this is the noise level.
Mm.
So I'm going to increase it to the maximum.
Oh wow. I can't say I hear anything from here even.
So the noise level is actually really soft. So
okay.
If you were to compare the noise level of the Mate to Travel and the TaylorMade Pro, the Mate to Travel is just very slightly a bit more louder than the TaylorMade Pro only. It's just very, very slightly, but both of them are really silent.
Right, it is. Okay, second question here. Can we use other brands' breast shields together with the T-joint? And also, this is a two-part question. So can we use other brands' breast shield? And also, when is the best time to determine the breast shield size? Because I think maybe the breast changes size, you know, before birth, after birth, etc.
Yeah, sure. Okay, so let me just answer the second part first.
Yeah.
So when is the best time to actually choose your breast shield sizing?
Mm.
Actually, what we do is we actually, on our website, we have instructions for mummies who are currently pregnant in their third trimester and mummies who have already given birth.
Right.
Yes. So all you can do is if you have already given birth, you can just follow the instruction for mummies who have given birth, which is add 2 mm to the measurement, and mummies who are still currently pregnant. Okay, so what we actually put is actually during the third trimester, you just need to add 4 mm to the measurement. So if you to ask me when is the best time to do your measurement, I would think somewhere nearer to the third trimester, all the way until after you have given birth.
Right.
Okay, so that's for the breast shield.
Mm.
Next. I actually have a lot of mummies asking me two things.
Mm.
So number one is, can I use the Love Amy Flex Skin breast shield and T-joint with other breast pumps?
Mm.
Or can I use the Love Amy breast pumps with other brands of accessories?
Mm.
So one thing I would like to say is, because mummies always tell me that because the breast shield is so comfortable, I would like to get it to fit my breast pump, my current breast pump. So regardless of which way, our breast pump and other accessories or our accessories with other breast pump, we actually do not recommend it. Because for our system, what it is done is it is actually special tailor-made to fit our breast pumps.
Right.
So in the event you actually use, like, for example, our breast pump with other accessories, so what happened is the efficiency, the results may not be what we have actually targeted for, what it is designed for. So the best is actually still Love Amy accessories with Love Amy breast pumps.
Okay, and then the last question, the travel version, the Mate to Travel, does it have a clip behind to clip on pants so I can walk around while pumping?
No, no, unfortunately, we didn't have any like those clips on it. But one thing to rest assured is this one is really light because it's only at 224 grams.
Right.
So it's something like your packet of drink.
Mm.
It's that light. So what you can do is you can very easily put it inside your pouch, or if you have a bigger pocket, you can actually just try to like stuff it inside. You can you can stay there too.
Yeah, it looks very light. I think you can just put it in the pocket or stuff it. Yeah, stuff it in the gathers of the pants, which is what I always used to do. All right. So thank you, mummies, for all your questions, and thank you, Dre, as well. And to mummies who are currently on the website at mummiesmarket.com.sg, if you are looking for Love Amy, and you're just wondering what the price point is like, so we have the Love Amy TaylorMade Pro Double Breast Pump Bundle, which comes with 2 breast shields, which you can choose your size, with 2 white neck T-joints of your choice as well, depending on the bottle that you're buying. And the bottle stands, we have... Yes. And then we have 30 breast milk bags as well as a diaper cream. And this entire bundle is going at $399. And if you're looking at the Made to Travel, it comes with all the free gifts as well, going at $359. But I think if you ask me, the you know, the TaylorMade Pro Double Breast Pump at $399 is quite the good deal, especially when it's like fully customizable. Okay, thank you, Dre, for joining us today.
Thank you, everyone.
Alright, if we have any more questions, we'll probably type it out to you in comments individually. So thanks for joining us, and I'll see you later at around 2 p.m. for our next demo. Bye!